Here's a woman who lives to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day. From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the WWE Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan!
Guys, Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became Miss Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
And her partner, representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, the Superstar.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. The Eradicator has arrived. Ready to pass judgment on the women's division.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea's had plenty of accolades. She's held the NXT UK and the NXT Women's Championship. Yeah.
Now, such an impressive resume for Rhea Ripley, but man, is she intimidating.
Yeah, it's no easy task to face down Rhea Ripley.
Always ready to eradicate any obstacle in her way. Rhea Ripley looks ready to torment yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Saxton? You feeling a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
And her partner from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
You know, we know Paul's taken on some of the top names in boxing and WWE, and he may be big on the internet, but can he really handle a fight?
Why don't you roll in the ring and find out yourself, Saxton?
Nah, I'm good. I'm good right here.
Put a little respect on Logan Paul's name.
Set your DVR. Logan Paul is about to create another viral moment.
Yeah, but will it be at Logan Paul's expense or his opponent's expense?
Logan's opponent should be grateful for the exposure of just being able to stand next to Logan Paul.
Well, stop fanboying, Corey. Mixed tag team match starting. This is one of my favorite kind of matches.
Kick right to the leg.
Hazardous situation for Ripley.
There's two!
Impressive kick out. Ripley showing she has the heart of a warrior.
And Liv Morgan truly thought she finished it. She can't let this get to her, though. She has to keep going. Oh, straight forearm.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Seated drop kick.
Bam! Rhea Ripley with the big tie.
No doubt Ripley just ended the...
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Forces the shoulder up after two.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
The powerhouse, Rhea Ripley looking to force her opponent into submission. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might. She is determined to escape.
For sure, that was it. Stiff elbow will break that up. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
A sit-out mat slam.
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up to the electric chair. Oh, devastating face buster.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
She breaks the ref's count.
This match continues on. Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Oh, the headbutt. This match is wearing her down.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Be able to prevent Rhea's attack. You can see it in these superstars' fake.
Taking a trip into oblivion. Liv can have this one. Two. Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
And Liv Morgan truly thought she'd finished it. She can't let this get to her, though. She has to keep going.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance. Some attitude. Yeah. From the ground up. Suplex. Suplex. Oh, what a cool drive.
Puts their opponent's legs
and alley-oop.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war. Logan Paul delivers a soul-crushing finale. Logan Paul might just have it.
Try to end it.
No, he beats the count.
I would have bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And I get that Paul thought he had him there, but he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Tossed with the arm drag. Boom!
These women have been chopping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down. And the clothesline.
Dominant forces within their own divisions, even more impressive.